channel, and welcome to my new apartment. If you didn't know, I just moved. I've been documenting the whole thing on my vlog channel, so if you want to hear a little bit more about my move, you can go check it out on there. So this is my temporary filming background. It's basically the only small area of my home that is complete, and it's going to be our background for a little while now until I find a permanent one. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you four healthy snack ideas for the laziest of people, like myself. It's so easy to just grab a bag of chips and eat that, but that's terrible for you, so I want to come up with some snack ideas that would actually be good for you. These are all things that I eat and that I love and that I think are absolutely delicious and were so easy to make. And the best part is that you can make a ton of these, pack them up and keep them in your fridge, and then you can just snack on them whenever you want. If you're just finding me and my channel, make sure that you click that subscribe button, because then you will get notified every time that I post a new video, and you don't want to miss one of my videos, so you should definitely do it. And let's get into the video!
So for this first DIY, you're going to start out with some strawberries and some yogurt. I am using Greek yogurt because it's really good for you. And just to sweeten it up a bit, I'm adding in honey until it's as sweet as I want. It's a nice sort of more natural sweetener. That way you're not adding sugar or anything. And you can just mix that in, use as much as you want. I really just mix mine until it tastes good. I always do a few taste tests, but this seriously on its own tastes amazing. When I eat Greek yogurt, I always mix honey into it. So I highly recommend that. But this that I'm about to show you is even better. So once you have everything mixed up, you're just going to go ahead and dip your strawberries into the yogurt and then put them back down the plate. And you're gonna do this with all of them. You can add as much yogurt or as little yogurt as you want. And when you're done, you're going to stick them in the freezer and let them get cold. And this is what they look like when they're finished, pretty much the same way they look the way that in the last clip I showed you. Whatever, it's fine. But you basically just wanna go until they're super cold. This is a great snack to have on some warmer, like spring and summer days, and it tastes amazing. So for this next one, you are going to grab a tortilla. You want one that's like the bigger size, like the burrito size, and I like to just smear some hummus onto it. First of all, this tastes amazing on its own. You could just leave it like this, but what I'm about to show you is even better. So then I add a layer of turkey cold cuts, and then on top of that, I add more hummus. That way you'll have another sort of more sticky layer. And then once you have that hummus spread on, you're going to grab a cucumber and roll this whole thing up. And once it is rolled, you're going to slice it, and then you have yummy like cucumber wraps that taste amazing. You could also just eat it like this. Like when I was making this, I also just ate part of it like inside its wrap, just biting into it. So you can do it like that. But this, when you cut it up, is like great for lunches. You can make a ton of these and stick them in your fridge and keep them for the week. They last like a long time and they are so easy, like the easiest snack. Tonight in the ladies from Star, follow you there, I'll let you make the call. You can text all your friends so you'll see them tomorrow. These are delicious. Hummus and turkey taste amazing together. If you get the smaller size, you can even wrap up maybe a carrot in it. A carrot would taste amazing like this too. So you can experiment, play around with different kinds of cold cuts, but this tastes so good. She told me this. So of course I had to throw something in there that tastes really good and could sort of be a dessert, because I'm a total dessert freak. So the first thing you want to do is cut up some apples, and then you're going to smear some peanut butter onto them. And once you have that, you can add basically whatever you want on top. I've got this like already crushed up nut topping from Ralph's, so I would check your grocery store for something like that. And then to make it extra delicious, you can add chocolate chips on top, and that tastes amazing. And that's it for this recipe. This is so delicious, and I think it's a really nice alternative to a dessert, because you do get some chocolate on there and it's sort of like sweet and delicious, but it's also way healthier for you than like eating a cupcake or something. So I cannot wait to eat more of these. This one is for sure the easiest of all the snacks, but it is amazing. You're going to love it. So all I did was put some peanut butter inside a plastic bag and then cut a hole in one of the corners so that I could use it to pipe. And I just piped out some peanut butter into the pieces of celery. And then on top, you can add basically whatever you want. I'm using my favorite kind of nut, which are these delicious creme brulee almonds, which you can get at Starbucks. But you can add whatever you want on top. You just layer those down and That's it.
Can't seem to let you go. Can't seem to hold you close. I know.
This is honestly probably my favorite one in this video because it is so easy and tastes out of this world good. Peanut butter on celery tastes amazing, and when you add something on top, it just adds a little extra. It is so good.
And that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to let me know down in the comment section which snack you are most excited to try. And don't forget to check me out on all of my social media. I will have links to everything down in the description. I love you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!